A $400 million U.S. payment to Iran on the same day four hostages were released by that country has many questioning the timing of the deal. While the Obama administration says it doesn't pay ransom for hostages, suspicions continue to be raised. CBS 4's Dan Joseph has more on this week's Say What.
Should the U.S. have used $400 million owed to Iran as leverage on the day that U.S. hostages were supposed to be released by Iran?
No, because it looked like we're negotiating with terrorists. Make the United States look bad.
Probably not.
Yes, because we owed it.
So could this situation put U.S. citizens traveling abroad at a greater risk?
Now, if they see they can use leverage for kidnapping United States citizens, it makes it bad for everyone.
Most definitely.
I suppose if it was ransom, then yes, that possibly could be the case.
How would you evaluate Iran as a threat to the U.S.?
I think they're a grave threat to the U.S.
I think they're a very big threat. I think our administration has severely underestimated them and their intent towards us.
Are you satisfied with the U.S. foreign policy with the current administration?
No, I'm not satisfied, but I'm not dissatisfied either.
They don't make good choices whatsoever when it comes to that, and it's just talking with any kind of foreign policies that we have.
It just seems that our prestige as a country has dropped. There are too many things that are occurring that are not in our interest. We seem to do nothing about it.
With this week's edition of Say What, I'm Dan Joseph for CBS 4 News and ValleyCentral.com.